Leloy, I researched, I heard from friends, I saw his work, and finally I waited for him for 3 months. He was in Germany that time. And so this is how I, you know, came up. My tattoo is actually, there is a lion and a Sikh warrior, a rebellious Sikh warrior, both in one frame. So, you know, both in one frame, sharing the same ideology, which is strength, power, and that determination. So I wanted that. It's a story, it's a, every tattoo has a story, so this is basically what I wanted. First, when I showed him my design, he said me that I'll not be doing this design. I don't do images, I customize my own design. So I was a bit step back because I wanted that exact picture, but he said that I'll do the best for you. So, you know, you should trust your artist also. So I gave him the permission and he made a very nice design. And I simply loved it the first time I saw. So, yeah. He did his job, very nice. Leloy. He's a darling, he's very nice. He's, you know, very sulhawa, very sorted, know his work, very dedicated to his work. It's an amazing experience, seriously it's an amazing experience. Once again, thank you Leloy and the team. Anirban, Arindam, everyone is super. And the vibe is completely nice, the atmosphere, the people here, the people working with Leloy is very nice, very good, very heartwarming. Overall, I had a very nice experience. So definitely I'll recommend every friend of mine, because I have done earlier tattoos with many studios in Calcutta, but this one is the best according to me.